good half century, ensured that the run rate has been maintained. Now they'll be looking to double it.
Brilliant bowling. Having got the edge the previous ball, they now know the areas they need to be hitting.
Yep!
That was a beautiful bit of fielding in the deep, straight over the stumps.
Nice shot, runs possible.
It was just a little bit wide, well picked up and guided nicely down towards third.
Yeah.
Very quick out there, managing to stop it, preventing four runs.
Good running. It needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
8 runs added there. India are 105 for 2. Wazzy is coming into the attack. You see the left arm from the south end.
Wait!
Exquisitely down the front foot, a gorgeous looking drive, could have been worth more.
Wait!
Couldn't get it through the field.
Just threw the shot too early.
And misses everything.
That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. Just not timing it at all. That's poor play.
Yep.
I for one reckon that second run was on, but clearly the batters knew better.
Over. India, 109 for 2.
Yeah!
What a way to start the over.
So that's the third wicket down. Not a happy person walking off the field. There's a real feeling of disappointment.
With the fall of that wicket, the new batter comes out to the crease. They're quick to take guard and face up. Does very well to get quickly across to that one. Time to keep the pressure on now. Great last ball to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot.
Yep.
Well placed. Should get a single.
Just pivoted onto the back foot, so easily done to knock it behind square.
a direct hit. Trouble. Oh, gone.
Productive innings. It didn't quite ignite the fireworks as we would have hoped, but still, solid work.
Lots of pressure coming into bat. We'll have to wait though to face their first ball.